Yeah. right here.
I got it. Looks like a ridge race.
Yep. As usual in Denmark.
Along the fences.
Join the alpha server?
Yes. But it doesn't appear in my...
No, try the alternative.
Okay.
So, let's say, do you normally trim it by the nose or by the tail when in Denmark?
Oh, a little bit by the tail, 2 or 3.
User joined your channel.
Okay.
User joined your channel.
Good evening.
Hi, Robert.
Hello.
Hi.
Hello. Hello.
What was the start height?
1K?
1,000?
Yeah.
Tim, it's cloud penalty.
Okay? Yeah, it is.
Ah, okay, thank you.
Only on Tintin, it's free mostly.
Ah, okay.
But on competitions like this, we try to follow the rules.
Yeah, yes, it's okay. It's more realistic.
Has the Denmark landscape been updated recently?
No, not except the 5.2. Do you have problems, Robert?
Yeah, I have modified landscapes detected error.
Try to reload the head file from Condor Club. Not the patch, just the main file.
Okay.
And then install it all on. Replace your files.
Yeah.
So everyone, here is Schizo. Good luck for the CVC, huh?
Ah, thank you, Schizo. Come stai?
All okay. I made a little flight today with my paraglider. 15 degrees, very nice climate. So we are in Denmark, at the house of Tim, huh?
Yeah, almost. The first turn point is about 10 kilometers from where I live.
Okay, good. The thermals are strong, they seem nice. I hope they're nice also when the start ends.
Yeah, beware of a sea breeze.
Yeah, okay, so it's really realistic, right?
Yeah, there is a thermal map.
Ah, perfect, very good. Yeah, otherwise it would be too flat.
Yeah.
Okay, friends, I go back to my Italian channel. I greet you, everyone. And okay. Ciao, have a good game.
Buona
good
luck, fortuna. Everyone.
Thank you.
Bye.
Thank you.
Bye-bye.
Det var da helt vildt så højt heroppe.
Ja. Han er også fra Italien jo.
Jeg er glad for, at han ikke skal sidde og sige noget hele vejen, så tror jeg, at jeg skruer ned for lyden.
Ja.
Also, if I land out, I can go visit you, Tim.
Ja.
Do you have beer?
Say again?
Do you have beer?
Of course.
Oh, that's good.
This is Denmark. Talking of beer, my wife has found me a fantastic beer brewed by a microbrewery in Valdres.
Where?
Valdres. You know where Fagernes is? You know Fagernes?
No, sorry, I don't know it.
Okay, well, you know where Clanton is?
Yeah.
So. On this side is Hallingdal, on the other side of Goosefield is Valdres.
Yeah.
So this she goes to this little landhandel up in the valley, side valley here. It's some 100 years old, this little landhandel. And they've got this beer.
Yeah, wow.
Yeah, it's amazing.
Are there many microbreweries in Norway?
To be honest, I don't know, but there are some, definitely. I mean, but how many, I don't know.
There are a lot in Denmark. It's getting more and more popular.
Yeah, it's my impression that it's getting more popular here. Even in this little town of 2,000 people, somebody started up a microbrewery. I don't know if it's still going.
No, but it's all about quality, I guess. The good ones make it, and the bad ones, yeah.
Well, I had somebody for dinner here, and I offered them this beer, and they were truly shocked. Normally people say, oh, that's nice, but the compliments were overwhelming almost.
Wow.
points when I got up.
No. I'm just making fun.
Yeah.
I made it with, I think, 60 minutes. Unless Adam changed it, it's not regatta.
Okay.
Welcome to the wonderful Denmark 5.
Yes, yes.
Some fishing spots down here.
Many, Ezekiel?
Yeah.
If you don't like the lakes in Denmark, we have a huge coastline all around the country.
Yeah, all variables.
You can visit me in the south of Denmark.
Ah, yeah.
Or north of Germany.
Flensburg?
At the borderline.
Okay.
Yeah, it's about, I don't know, 120 kilometers from here.
Yeah. Oh, it's close.
Last summer, Christian and I visiting Tim and the guys.
Yeah,
good.
It was a very nice afternoon in at Arnborg.
Yeah, you saw the video from Tim, Eze.
Sorry, Gert, say again.
You saw the video from Tim from the Denmark meeting.
Yes, I think yes.
Ah, okay.
Yes, yes. But it wasn't recently, it was like 2 or 3 months ago, something like that.
That's right.
Ah, okay. Well, I have planes, gliders freezing and then more, it must be by my ping.
Yeah.
Just in case, is crash recovery allowed?
Yeah, if it's a mid-air collision, of course.
Oh, okay. Thank you, Jim.
So, don't worry.
Okay, thank you.
I think we just have to deal with it. It's a long internet way from Argentina to Europe.
Yes.
But even though your pings are under half a second, that's quite incredible.
Yeah. Nobody wants to start.
Nope.
Started.
Yeah.
Yeah, good luck.
Tak, tak.
Good luck.
Yeah, good luck, Richard. It's like a flock of giant seagulls crossing crisscrossing. Yeah.
How many are in the race?
I don't know. At least 44. That's
46, yeah. I see.
Server is full.
Are you the host team?
No.
Oh, okay.
I made the task. I'm not hosting.
Well, my time run out for me, so.
Oh no!
Oh,
what?
No. Shit.
I was able to get files installed and it's working now, but the session was full and also the time.
Are there any other servers? Try to look.
Yeah, there's a B server, but that session also is closed now.
Did you save the file? Can you fly it offline?
No.
So I normally, as soon as I've downloaded the flight plan, I save it, and then I can transfer it to XSOAR.
There should be a new server in half an hour, but it might be too late.
A new server on this one?
Yeah. The late server coming up a 9:15.
Okay. Can I take that one?
Yeah, I think you can.
Start 1000, right?
Yeah.
Okay. I forgot the variation of thermal. He's in high or medium?
I think it's medium.
Yeah, oh, okay, it's medium, yeah.
Thank you, thank you. Yeah, I always take note, but this time forget.
Are you started? Is it good?
Not yet. I just tried to start, but I get a little high and I'm gonna restart.
Okay.
Yeah, I just started.
Well, good job, team.
Yeah, good job. No, it started too.
Good luck, kid.
Good luck, kid.
Thanks.
Good luck.
Thank you. No, there's a quill on the left side.
Oh, yeah.
I see you.
Yeah, I see you too.
Nå, jeg siger Tim.
Den var god til mig.
En Torben. En Argo.
Ja, den ved jeg ikke, Torben. Jeg synes ikke, jeg fik så meget ud af den.
Den stødte helt op til 4, men nu forsvinder den sgu igen.
Thank you.
af toppen.
Ja, ikke det? It's melting.
Say again.
Cloud is melting.
Ja, det siger jeg.
Geert, we are only a few kilometers from my house.
Oh! Cool!
I live in
on the right side or left side?
A little to the left and just before the big city, Holstebro.
Okay.
Yeah, I'm right above your house almost, Tom.
Okay. Den er da helt vild, helt op på 4-5 stykker.
Ja, den var god. Men sådan er termikken jo ved Holstebro.
Ja, det er lige det.
Okay, KME is coming back. And Whiskey Romeo, Whiskey 2.
Yeah, they're very fast.
In front, a new cloud, Tim.
Yeah, I'm here. 4 meters.
Okay, I'm coming.
I'll just proceed.
Okay.
I don't want too thermal in the headwind.
Roger. Oh, there's Richard. Also, hi.
Yeah.
We're going straight to the waypoint, Tim.
Yeah. Maybe this would be nice on the way back.
Yeah.
It would drift a little bit towards east.
Making considerations I never even thought of.
Well, I'm trying to keep my mind open for every option.
Yeah.
All close here.
Yeah.
My strategy so far is to fly at 180 and stay above at least 1,000, but preferably above 1,100.
Yeah.
Congrats, Tim.
Thanks.
Yeah,
Tim. Congrats, Tim.
Congrats.
This one next to the waypoint seems quite nice, at least three.
Oh, thank you, Chip.
So, this is where I live, Ezekiel, about 10 kilometers to the west from here.
Oh, it's beautiful. You have plenty of field and the sea too.
Yeah, very close to the sea. No mountains, though.
No, but it looks like a really quiet place, beautiful and calm.
Very nice for fishing.
Oh, yes.
It's so quiet you can hear the fish bite.
Oh, yes.
Bloop.
I see a little bay and a town. What town is that, Tim, on my left wing?
That's Lemvi.
Ah, okay.
Ja, det er Struer, der kommer hen ved den næste, jo.
Ja. Der, hvor han ligger, det er nok Lemvi.
Nå, okay, jeg ved ikke, hvor han var.
The next town at the bay is Struer.
Struer?
Yeah.
Okay, I'm gonna look on Google then.
It's where P&O is made.
Okay.
Television and radio.
Yeah. They have their base there?
Yeah.
Okay.
Headquarter.
I have been working at B&O for 10 years.
Oh.
I'm a radio mechanical.
Oh, that's good.
Oh, Ezekiel. Yeah, I see you.
Hi, girl.
Well, Tom, that's a bad commercial. B&O needs to be repaired.
Hehehehe.
I-58?
I was coming, he disconnected. Don't know.
Who?
The last one, Kuttler or Alpha Mike.
Oh, Arne Martin?
Alpha Mike's a call sign, yeah.
Okay.
I was with him on the same cloud with a Genesis phone and then disconnected.
Der bliver lidt langt mellem snapsene.
Ja. Jeg går lidt mod syd. Jeg synes, det ser ud som om, der er en ny ende der.
Ja, det har jeg også set der lige en, men den er lidt langt væk nu.
Det er den.
Men det kan jo nok passe, når vi ikke er så langt op, når vi kommer derhen.
Oh no, it's a long way to the next cloud.
Yeah.
There comes a new one ahead, Tim and me.
A little bit south of blue line.
Okay, which kilometer to the next waypoint?
I have a 68.
I've 85.
Yeah.
So let me fly 15 kilometers and we speak again.
Yeah. It'll only take 5 minutes.
Okay.
Ja, nu må vi håbe, den duer. Der er ikke for meget højde at gøre med for mig.
Nej. Jamen, det gør den.
Nej, det lyder godt. Det er faktisk utroligt, vi ikke på sådan et langt stykke, der ikke kan komme anden.
Ja.
62 kilometers. Good.
No, 74.
Yeah, we have a nice thermal.
But I'm in the north of the blue line.
Yeah, it's a little bit in the south, but yeah. There seems to be some good clouds north of as well.
Yeah, I think in 8 kilometers I have also a cloud.
But they are not new?
No. But when I reach you, the cloud is also not new.
No, that's true.
So I have now 66.
Yeah.
Oh, I see a lot of guys on the south, yeah.
Yeah.
Torben's in, yeah.
It's 3.5.
No, it's 5 kilometers to the right from me, so
it okay. Was,
I have a look, I have a little bit over 700 now. Now there are two other guys in front. Ah, no, I see you, Tim.
Wow, some guy just pulled right up in front of me. That was a near collision.
Okay.
I'm in the vertical of big airport here, near of Feldborg.
Okay.
Sixty-5 from second.
No, 55.
43.
Okay.
Okay. My left wing.
Yeah. Close work for 3.5.
It's really good. You have plenty of wind electric poles.
Yeah.
Love it. Very, very clean energy. Love it.
Yeah, they're called wind turbines, not to be confused with windmills, which you use to grind flour.
Oh, I see.
Sadly, they shut them off when the wind is good in Germany.
The wind in Germany is always good.
Yeah, but when it's both good in Denmark and Germany, they shut the Danish windmills off because the net is overpowered.
Oh, wow.
And you need storage.
Yeah.
No, as a query makes power, last time Kevin with us.
Sorry, girl, second, please.
You make power the last 10 kilometers on my right side now?
Oh, yes. I got you a good time, man. 3.6.
Okay, yeah.
So, where I live, the average wind speed annually is about 10.5 meters per second.
The average?
Oh. Yeah.
Wow.
At 30 meters height, I should say.
Wow. Steam.
signals there, so you told them again. Processing. Tom?
Yes?
You passed the report?
No, I have not passed.
Ah, okay.
Hvad så til med den god, den der?
Ja. Giver 3,5.
Ja. Ej, jeg har lige haft et par ikke særlig gode.
Nå,
jeg er
4
for
3.
Ja. Wow. Ja, hvad er Torben Bors?
Ja. The last bit of it was very good.
Yeah, I'm now here. Was up to 4.5.
Wow.
Christopher, sorry for my late reaction. I'm quite concentrated.
Hi Tim.
Hey Gert. You have a very nice altitude for turning, Gert.
Yeah, that was the best cloud this evening. 5, yeah.
Hi, Ezekiel.
Hi, Tim. That cloud is pretty good.
Just passed over me?
Yeah, I was outside camera, saw you. Pretty cool. That cloud is bomb.
Yeah, it's cool, yeah.
Just wondering if there are any trees or big trucks that we have to fly over in order to get to the airport.
No, not really.
No obstructions.
A couple of trees?
Hi, Isaac. Where?
Hi, girl.
Oh, I'm 1250 over DDH.
Wow.
Wow.
But not for the goal?
No. What is the goal?
For the finish?
What must I have?
Zero?
Zero, I have 1264 above.
No. That can't be right.
I have a McCready from 2.6 and 63 kilometers and say 1266, but the DH is 1000 above.
Okay, that must be with a McCready Zero.
I must take a McCready Zero or what?
Yeah. No, I said if you can go home from the last turn point, it's not possible. Geert, you're misreading your data.
No, it looks like McCready 2.6, 1200 minus DDH.
Oh yeah, minus?
Minus.
Okay, sorry.
GH0 is correct, huh?
Yeah.
Okay. I have 640 minus now.
Yeah. 160 minus.
Okay. How many kilometers?
35.
Okay, 47.
50.
Very good.
Yeah.
I'm 17 now. Oh.
Argo is here. Oh, 17, great.
Oh, you are fast.
Yeah, no, I started before you.
Okay. But anyway, Richard, very good.
You. Let's see if I can stay off the ground.
Yeah, that's of the essence.
I remember, what was it, you landed about 20 meters before goal.
Yeah, don't mention it.
Painful. Thank you. Well, there's a lot coming into the gold.
Yeah.
Well, I've got a 4 Levy, 23rd place. So not so fast.
Yeah, every time interesting terminal task here.
Yeah.
Now I'm down to 35th place.
Yeah. I'm not doing too good either.
With your speed, you'd be 31st at the moment.
Yeah.
You're number one, Tim?
Far from.
Okay, congrats, yeah.
I think Richard said I would be 31st so far. Let's see.
How far have you got to go now?
Oh, a couple of kilometers.
Nej, jeg tror, du var hjemme.
Nej.
Nej, jeg måtte ned og bide i noget 1,5-2 meter her, bare for at redde mig lidt op.
Ja.
Men det kunne lige så godt have været en 4, og så er det jo rigtig været godt.
Helt sikkert.
So what do you think the best strategy would have been?
Find the best thermals along the blue line.
Yeah, and not too long diverting, I think. Blue line also.
Yeah, I wandered around quite a lot. So I was quite far from the blue line.
Yeah, number 30. Wow, they are fast.
Yeah.
You finished, congrats Tim.
Thanks.
Yeah, congrats Tim.
Congrats. User disconnected from your channel.
So, I mean, I was only once under 1,000 meters on the whole trip. So maybe I should have gone lower and taken fewer thermals.
Tillykke, Torben.
Ja, tak.
Tillykke.
Tak.
Tillykke.
Ja, det plejer ikke at ligne også til at blive sådan ordentligt til dem, ikke?
Nej. Jeg ved ikke lige, hvad der gik galt. Jeg fik en lidt halv dårlig start. Men det kan jo ikke gøre det op for det hele.
Nej, det er det. Jeg synes også, det er lidt mærkeligt.
That was a nice Arnborg.
Yeah. Looks like real life.
Yeah. I can imagine.
Nej, det må jo til med, fordi vi ikke har ramt de rigtige bobler, fordi der var enkelt af dem, der gav over 4.
Ja.
Jeg havde en efter vendepunkt. Jamen, jeg tror da, det var den, du også havde, ikke? Den var da helt op på 4,5 lige en overgang.
Ja.
Men resten, de har jo kun ligget på 3,5 bedst.
Ja. Jeg tror, vi har fløjet for langsomt mellem boblerne.
Ja, hvor slags hastighed har der mellem boblerne?
Ja. Too slow?
Ja, ja. Men jeg fløj i 180, og det er tydeligvis too slow.
No, 37.
Yeah, congrats, Gerd.
Yeah, tillykke.
Yeah, congrats, Gerd.
Congrats, Gerd. Yeah,
thank you.
I put my MacReady on 3.
Yeah, mine was 2.8.
Yeah, I used 3 also.
But I must admit, I was all over the sky. I sort of zigzagged to try and find sort of cloud streets.
Yeah, me too.
Yeah, me too.
Yeah, okay, chaps. Tak for i aften. See you next time.
Yeah, selv tak.
Ja, lige måde.
Ciao, ciao. User disconnected from your channel.
Ja, vi ses, og jeg smutter også. Hej, hej.
Ja, hej. User disconnected from your channel. Congrats, Ezekiel.
Oh, thank you, Tim.
Congrats.
We are 44 in the server.
Oh, I think a little bit more.
Oh, I didn't figure on the grid.
No.
Because so slow.
You are below the grid.
Yeah, yeah. Wow, 158 the first, unbelievable. That was fast.
Yes, indeed. I think I said the weather too strong for Denmark.
Nice landing, without gear.
Yeah, a quick stop.
And I was... and I was quicker, I would like to say, to manage it. And I don't know why not manage it.
It's like on the highway, when somebody suddenly stops.
Yeah.
Yeah, it should be looks nice for stopping, but I don't know. The LS8 is not so much wings.
Yeah. A chain crash?
So, what should we make better the next time?
Yeah.
Well, pretty much everything.
Yeah, some guys, Salima Sierra and Uwe and CSI, PLP, all guys I saw.
Yeah.
Yeah.
We were too slow.
Yeah.
My opinion for my flight was good, but not good enough.
No.
Yeah, sometimes it's hard to decide if fly slow on keep on blue line, and then keep away and go for more big thermals, strong thermals, but I don't know. I didn't make any of those things.
No.
But a lot of guys are usually good in the middle today.
Yes.
But at least we made it.
Yeah.
Yeah, the green letter on the blue field, yes.
Yes. So I'll say good night and thanks for flying.
Yeah, thanks flying together. Bye bye.
Yeah, thanks, team. See you soon. Bye bye.
See you.
Disconnected.